I'm proud to represent my country. I was born and raised in California, so I'm proud to wear my flag. Being able to freely express myself in the ring is very important to me.
Next match is 3 rounds of 3 minutes in a 1 Super Series Atomweight Kickboxing Contest. Introducing first, she is an IFMA Pan-American Muay Thai Champion, standing at 160 centimeters tall, holding a Muay Thai record of 32 wins, training out of Boxing Works, and representing the United States of America! Put your hands together for JT Todd!
9 minutes, 3 3-minute rounds coming up for you.
This is Muay Thai in 4 ounce gloves, folks. There is no room for margin here.
You can see Janet Todd starting to connect. Boxing that Janet Todd has had in success. She's finding a home for those punches and the beautiful little hooks for landing.
open up doors for other young fighters, like my teammates, you know, other young athletes, to break out onto the world stage and show what American Muay Thai is about.